Wow, a drow!
In Icewind Dale. I mean, Regis told me you lived out here for... My favorite drow. So long, Drizzt.
The united peoples of Icewind Dale had defeated Kessel's armies and destroyed his crystal tower. But the dwarven warriors of Clan Battlehammer returned. Brunner's aid in the war against Kessel left his people exposed to this invasion. I'll not rest until I see the dwarves back safe in their homes. Brunner's aid in the war against Kessel left his people exposed to this invasion. I'll not rest until I see the dwarves back safe in their homes. Goblins in Verbeeg lay siege to the Battlehammer Halls. I'll break this siege and then see what damage has been done within.
Left inside?
There are. They're hiding.
hope they're not planning to die. Why'd you sign on with people in the first place?
I don't know. Just felt right at the time.
Boba, shuck. That's the shard. That's how it works. It makes you do stuff.
Wake up, Gavoys!
Sorry, my mic was muted. How's it going? Yeah, I hear you.
Only one? This'll be easy.
Oh. How goblin just tell me to spank its bum? I think it did. Hey, if that's what he wants, I'll spank his bum. So what are you up to tonight? Other than flicking the bean, I should say. Down here. That looks like cold. Sounds lovely. Sounds like a busy evening.
Thunder, did you see that dragonfly?
That massive white thing that flew through the valley and nearly froze half of us stiff? No, I must have missed it.
One to kill!
Whoa.
Chance to make the Dale safe.
Time to heal. Well, how do I use it? Short rest available. This game's rough. Ooh, who the heck is that guy? It's ridiculously hot here.
You force my hand.
It's like 100 degrees here.
This one's had training.
Yeah, the humidity is brutal. It needs to stop.
Your meat eating days are over. Come, Guinevere!
I got an epic helmet. Whatever that means. Hey Ninja, how's it going? Doing good, thanks. What are you up to?
Against me.
Nice. It's a lot of work. Good. So far, it's all right. What does this thing do? Pick that up. Yeah, absolutely. Safe words farting. Safe words, do you gotta go poop skis? Well, you're farting an awful lot. Yeah, I hate grocery shopping. Yeah, that's true. No one ever wants to go shopping with me, though. Whoa! You enjoy grocery shopping alone? I can take it either way, like one way or the other. Like, I prefer not to grocery shop, but I have to. I do it online mostly now, since COVID and stuff, but. Yeah, I gotta go with someone who, like, enjoys the experience.
You think? I don't like fresh cloth. Look at my stunner! Come on, try! You'll find me!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Considering this is like an almost brand new game that just kind of came out, and I'm playing an online game that's open to the public, why does nobody want to play? That's not good. It means a lot of people didn't buy this game. It's not good. It's supposed to be four-player co-op.
This one will take some effort.
Must be destroyed. Whoa. Whoa. This is my first Dungeons and Dragons game.
More foes to fell.
Ow. I don't know what all this stuff is that I'm collecting, but I'm sure it'll come in handy. Rude. Says there's enemies, but I don't see them. They must be up there. Oh, okay. I see it. Oh, I just fell. Perfect. Gotta love when the jump button doesn't work. Oh yeah, slap me, baby. Slap me. Oh yeah, again. Enough of you. I feel like that didn't do very much damage. He's like a poor man's Shadow of Mordor or whatever, Lord of the Rings. Ow! Keep away, Drow! So it wants me to go that way. What is this way? Fire. Gold. Can I just hop over that? No. I'm assuming gold is like the premium currency in this game. Not sure what these tablets do, but I've picked up a few of them. And I just fell. Oh, man. The jump button doesn't work very well. Alright, what are we supposed to do here? Wants me to go through there. So I'm assuming that wasn't the right thing to do. Oh. All right, I got some warmth here. There we go. That do the trick. Warmth. Run.
I defend these lands.
What a vessel this trowel would make.
Dad.
Champion.
That guy seems angry. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down. Angry wizard man. Increase the loot. All right. I don't know what these tomes, tablets, all this stuff does, but we're collecting it. That's what we do. We collect stuff. Ooh, a portal. Ooh. Okay.
Well, not sure, but it's going well. I think we're winning.
My work continues.
I'm on fire. Home.
Without their engines, the sea. Time to take out the Goblin Commander.
Time to kill the Goblin King. Dance, baby, dance. Oh no! Oh. I keep falling off the edge of things. Not good. Whoa! Relax, Mr. Electric. Oh, snap, snap, snap. Angry. Whoa. I don't know if it was worth it for that helmet, but there we go. Boom. Here we go. Need one more dwarven mug for an optional objective.
I didn't survive a war just to get frozen by a dragon.
Should be all alone out here, you.
Come, Guinevar!
Can you please let me move? There we go.
For the day and my friends.
Yeah. Where's my stuff?
patrol the other day. If you ever get a whiff of those things? Almost took up knitting for a minute there, but then I didn't.
Cold resistance plus 2. All right.
Take this for myself? No. I can't buy my supply. What are you doing later? I'm doing this, like always. My favorite drow.
Probably do that, eh?
What a good choice. Works for me. That's a step up. Shiny. That'll do nicely. That's a step up. So long, Drizzt. Take a look through here. You can thank me later. Always a pleasure.
You have no trophies. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Go to merchant.
You people are so lucky out here.
Go to map area.
What would you do without me?
It was not goblins that drove the battle hammers from their halls. It was Duergar.
I won't be your hero, baby.
Had penetrated the lower halls, exposing the dwarves to attack. With the dwarven warriors off fighting Kessel, those dwarves who remained behind were no match for the invading Duergar. Before the battle,
let's just keep it simple for now. Oh, it just kicked my table.
We just never did say how he managed to take out Kessel and his tower all on his own.
Let's make it. I don't know why he keeps putting me to. Heck. All right, so now I'm public. Mission selected. There we go.
Goblins invade the valley and Duergar the halls. The dwarves won't be able to return to their home until all threats are dealt with.
Oh, okay. That shit hurts. Legit. Some serious bad guys over there.
Ladiger's outcasts.
Lever handle. Yeah. All right. Can I go back up there? No. Not good. Can I jump on this? There we go. All right, let's go beat these guys up over here. See what they're up to. Okay. Night night. Am I playing a online game here? Like, how do I tell that?
The Duergar breached through 4 tunnels. Each one must be sealed.
Get out of my way! Blow yourself up, my friend. No. Oh, you son of a bitch. Short rest. Increase that loot rarity. Oh, I'm poisoned. What the fuck? Whoa. Whoa. Yikers. Put your back into it, come on! Put your back into it, come on! You know you wanna put your back into it. Put your back into it for me. Oh my god, I can't jump today. There we go. Okay, barbed wire hurts too. That makes sense though.
Surface dog!
Face me, foul champion!
Whoa.
Kill him!
Ooh. Whoa, what the fuck was that? No. Home on the range, where safe words likes to play. How do I pick that up? What the hell? This game is buggy, man. Game is buggy. I still don't know what those tablets do. No fucking clue. Thank you. You're really? Not long for the Dale to arrive. That's awesome. I need to collect as many as I can then. I've got a lot of growing to do. I'm so tiny, I'd have to read like a million of those books. A million! So what'd you think of my reviews? Did you watch them at all, Safe? It's okay if you haven't. Be honest. I can take it. She seemed impressed. Is Alice the final say on whether it's good or not? Hey, 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 hey. She's like, why are you not talking to me, man? Why is this guy being so rude to me, Mom? Does he not know who I am? I'm Alice, the Queen of Minnesota. Whoa! How do I get that thing down? Insert. Something is missing. Yeah, no shit. Question is, how do I get over there? What do you think's missing? My lever. Or a lever. However you want to describe it or say it. I want someone to touch my lever. You'll make sure? That's good, because I honestly don't know where to put it. I don't know what to do with it anymore. Like a born-again virgin? What time is it? Fuck. I forgot someone's picking something up. It'll only take 2 seconds, though. $545 for me. $445 for you. Can we do it too? Boopy doopy doo. La 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 la. All right, I guess I'm going down. I'm going up. I'm going up. No. These guys are kicking my ass. The camera angles are tough. Oh shit. Ugh. I swear this is an indie game. Son of a bitch.
I defend these lands.
No! Bearded freak. We got this way. Nah. Give me a health potion for the love of God. What is this? Attribute point. Hallelujah! Such a weird song to play for that. But whatever. Okay. Wants me to go that way, so I'm gonna go this way. That's poison. Can I not pick that up? Poisoned! No! I tried to avoid that so much. Oh, there's lots of these guys. No. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Health potion. I'm confused, it says. I'm cursed, it says. I'm cursed, confused, on fire. What's up, big guy? We're gonna collect that. Insert that. Boom. Okay.
We have to hold our position. The dwarves are safe. They're defeated.
There's the lever.
Get ready for battle.
Ooh-hoo. What do we got over here? Rare necklace. Excellent. Upgrading our gear, little bits at a time here. That's what I like to see. Progress, baby. Is there a boss fight here or something? Seems like a lot of explosive barrels. Weird. It's just a dead end. It's kind of bizarre. Very odd indeed. Let's blow these up just in case there's something here. Why did it just have me come to a dead end? Bizarre. Alrighty. Huh? Here comes the Spider-Man. Feel the thrill of the night. What's that do? Oh shit. Rob's just in time.
Back to the mud, troll.
Well, yes, her mother is Lucifer, so.
Another chance to make the jail safe.
It's not entirely surprising. I would say you're pretty close. Like, not in a bad way. Well, you're trouble. You're evil. You're alluring. You can, make people do things. You tease them. You know exactly what they want, when they want it, how they want it. Tempt them to the dark side. I don't think so. I think you know exactly how much power you have. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. What makes you think it doesn't? Maybe I just haven't fully given in to the dark side. I came from all the way over here. Damn it. What time is your sister coming? Good, Spoop. How you doing, man? Just like you. Starting to see a pattern here.
You'll find no prey here.
What are you up to today, Spoop?
My years training in the melee MacFair continues to pay dividends.
What are you up to tonight? Well, I guess it's like, what time is it for you? It's like 10 o'clock your time, 11 o'clock your time. Yeah. You're gonna sleep? All right, Spoop. Thank you so much for dropping in, man. Appreciate it. Hope you have a wonderful night's sleep. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Roger that, good buddy. Well, I don't know. You said you're going to sleep. I don't know. What am I supposed to know? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Ooh. That's pretty sick. That's pretty cool. Oh, I don't know what I said, to be honest with you. Yeah. I don't know what I said. Question is, what did you say? Oh, it's all right.
Saw a troll the other day. You ever get a whiff of the... Take a look through here. Good call.
I want somebody to touch me, kiss me, hold me. Yeah, it is. It is pretty cool music, isn't it? Yeah. Can I...
No, I got what you're looking for.
Huh? How do I sell? Oh, here we go. There we go.
Yep, I'll take that.
Sell. 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 Sell.
You shouldn't have. That works for me. Yep, I'll take that.
What a deal.
Bargain. Mine now. Sure, why not?
Gee, thanks.
Might as well get as much cash as we can.
Wow, all this? Yep, I'll take that. Bargain. That works for me. Always a pleasure.
Act 3.
The Uruk-hai we faced were but an advanced force of legion.
Actually, how do I get someone in? You are the party leader. Select a mission, difficulty, and gather your party. Additional players will join you in Kelvin's Karn. When your party is assembled, stand in the teleportation. So, only friends can join. Okay. That's why I'm playing by myself. Alright, public. All right, let me do some shout-outs here. Safe words. Spoopy. Frozen Ninja. There we go. All right, so now people can join me. I think. Oh, you're welcome, Safe. Even though you don't need it because you're the most popular streamer on Twitch, ladies and gentlemen. I won't be your hero, baby. I don't call BS. So, there you have it. Yeah. I don't call BS, I call you, you're pretty awesome. You are Twitch. You're the face of Twitch. Your face, your picture, your lips. Right, Spoop? Should change your name to Lucifer. 8888 or 666. Lucifer 666. TTV. Nobody's joining. All right, here we go.
To stop the Dorgar, Bangor's span must be destroyed. This will be a dark day.
What do y'all think of this game? You can definitely tell it's not a AAA game, but it's all right. I think it'd be funner with other people. I just don't know why other people aren't joining. So you can play as a bow and arrow girl, a dwarf, a warrior, or you can play as this guy. I chose this guy. It is 4-player co-op. I believe this is free. Did I choose well? I don't know. I haven't played the other classes, to be honest. Wow, swing and a miss. Yeah. I'll be right here. Really, I wasn't anywhere near the fire. Come on now. Whoa.
The Dorgar army crosses Bangor's span before it's brought down. We may never get them out of the battle.
Should have healed first. That was dumb.
Another chance to make the Dale safe. Stygian Legionnaires!
What?
Take some effort.
You held the shard in your hand!
Kelvin! It fell on Kelvin's cairn!
Where?
I don't know!
Useless!
That's a lot of bad guys.
We must secure the span. None shall pass.
Whoa. Getting my ass kicked. What is happening here? Oh, this is a boss fight. Holy crap. No. Goodness. That's probably bad for your teeth. I like the enemy designs. They're pretty cool and unique.
Runer's home was a ruin. And the destruction of Bangor's span, the bridge named for his father, its loss was a heavy burden. The dwarves had to abandon it. Chased from their homes by the goblin and verbeek remnants of Kessel's orders. These threats and worse had answered the call of Kren Shinnabon. And we were the only thing that stood between these creatures, the Shard, and the utter destruction of our home.
I thought there'd be bigger bosses.
years training at the Melee Mag Fair continue to pay dividends.
Ooh, I leveled up. Boom. Yeah, those are the four people you can be right there. It's pretty cool. I might try the bow and arrow lady next, if I decide to go that far. Your mom? That's not nice about it. I'm just kidding. Well, it's good. It gives you a bit of a break for a bit.
All right, Grist. Take a look. Yeah, I can sell that. That's a steal.
Can I upgrade any of this stuff now? No, because I have no fucking money.
Always a pleasure.
So what are you going to do with your free time? Flick the bean, maybe? Go, you should.
Verbeeg and gum.
This stone is giant crafted, but not like a
part of a ruin. Bye, safe.
Chunks just fell from the sky.
I assumed you were going to flick the beam.
Thinking about a vacation. You know any good underground beaches?
Be right back. Oh boy.
One never does forget the smell of Verbeek. It clings to the stonework.
Thank you.
Entry to Anoragon's forge. They must be dealt with. More foes to fell.
Dumbass like Kess will find the shard anyhow.
They say it not. Kill that sucker!
Oh! think that maybe the shard.
Kill them, you boy! I want the shard!
Their singing grows louder. My work continues.
For the people of Ten Towns.
Zon coming in with that raid. Thank you so much. Didn't have to do that. Thank you so much. How was the stream? How was Rackfest? Whoa, 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 why am I burning? Ah, these guys are getting annoying. Hey, Hazy, what's up, man? It was fine? Get lots of wins? Do you guys just face each other, or do you play like everybody? Of course, as it should be. I don't expect anything else. She's gonna kick your ass at any video game, guys. Okay? Any video game. She is the apex predator, okay?
A champion.
Oh crap.
To me.
crap, 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 crap. Yeah, but you haven't... It doesn't matter what your level is. She'll just dominate you. And that's okay. It's okay to lose to such high competition. It's okay. All right, I think I saw an exploding barrel entrance over here. They try. I know. That would be the same for me. I can't drive. Or there's someone always better at driving than me, I should say. Oh, yeah? Don, did you get your affiliate? Today should have been the day. Thanks for suggesting that. Oh, you're welcome.
Face me, foul champion!
Holy crap, what the hell is that? Oh, I'm competitive, bro. Oh, okay. Wait, did you get the email? Did you at least get... Oh, ow. I need some health. There we go. Oof. Got my butt kicked. No email yet? Okay. There's probably lots of people getting affiliate and stuff. You'll get yours. As long as everything is a check mark, you're good to go. You're good to go. Almost didn't make it there. I need to like health and stuff. So are you guys gonna eat dinner and stuff now? What's for dinner? What's Hazy making you for dinner? And don't say cereal. Oh, you're welcome. Safe knows what's up. Sosa, thank you so much for that lurk. Appreciate it. Wes, what are you up to, man? How are things with you? I feel like I haven't chatted with you a while. Wes, if you've been texting me, my number changed, bro. I'm not ignoring you. I need to give you my new number. I don't know if you've been messaging me or not, so... Just some fries.
Here comes one scrappy feller.
Whoa!
live through this.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I'm dead. Well, you're starving. Yeah, I bet.
Can't eat you from there, boy.
I bet. That's the first time I've died in this game. I wasn't Yeah. You deserve those fries.
Let's forget the smell of it. Clings to the stonework.
What's yay? So I gotta start at the beginning? I guess so, but at least all the enemies are dead. I think. Yeah, she does. She gets her affiliate. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm gonna die again! I gotta get out of here. This is not good. Gotta get out of here.
Kill him without us. I'm watching you.
Oh, how do I do this if I don't have any health? It doesn't give me any health. Interesting. Oh, I've got three health things now. Alright. Must have just glitched the last time, because it didn't give me any health. I was like, what? Because I don't think I can open those again. We're just going to run past these enemies. There's no reason to fight them again.
Kill these suckers.
That'll be awesome. Then we could hear all the sass from Don Don. Yeah, yeah. What was that for? Sure. You just like smacking me around. Yeah. How do you make yourself a bot? What do you mean, how do I make myself a bot? Shay, what? Are you calling me a bot? What is with people calling me a bot? I'm a real human being, okay?
How am I gonna eat ya when you're way over there? Show's out!
make me a tasty elf treat.
Oh, I use Mix It Up. It's a free piece of software you can download. If you go to mixitup.com, and then you just create the bot as you want. He just puke on me? That's not nice. Down you go. Yeah. We're gonna take a short rest there. That saves my, oh, says I'm resting. So I get all my, health and stuff back. Alright. Moving along. This game is definitely getting harder, considering it's meant for four people. You absolutely should. Mix It Up is a great bot. It's really simple to set up. Unfortunately, you can't use it on YouTube. I have to use a different bot for YouTube. I have to use Nightbot, which I haven't really messed with a lot, but thank you for the biddies! Safe words with the biddies! Thank you. Thank you for those. Appreciate that. I appreciate biddies as much as I'd like titties. Alright, how do I do it? I downloaded it, now what? Okay. I would maybe watch a YouTube tutorial. I can't really talk you through that on stream. Because it's probably gonna, you're gonna take a couple hours and do that. You know what I mean? It's not gonna be done overnight or anything, you know? Every bot is based on what you want it to do. You know what I mean? It's not the same as what I want it to do. Oh, Daddy Pig. You know what? Peppa Pig hasn't come out. All right, Dodge. Thank you so much. Sorry, like, I just can't talk you through it. You know what I mean? Like, you need to kind of... A tutorial will help you on YouTube. That's where I got most of it. Most of where I... what I needed.
worked.
Oh shit. You too, dodge. You too.
Come now, Elf. Whenever I strike.
Let's get him. Sorry, Chad, just give me a second. Boss fight here. Woo! Miss me! Just give me one moment. Woo! Alright, big guy's down. There we go. Alright. Dude, can I just say, dude, your reviews are spot on, mate. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you guys are enjoying those. Everyone, I'm getting a little more comfortable with it. I'm working on fancying it up in Streamlabs OBS right now. I just don't have it exactly the way I want. And I think I want to buy like a proper USB microphone for my laptop. So, but I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. And I, you know, that Something Strange About the Robinsons, or Johnsons, I'm sorry, you should absolutely go check that out. Absolutely. It's like less than 30 minutes, but it will absolutely rock your world. It's a really, really good film by Ari Aster, the director who directed Midsommar and Hereditary. And if you haven't seen those, what are you doing here? Go watch those movies. They're on Netflix. Well, Midsommar is. Midsommar definitely is. But don't waste your time, you know, watching me. Go check out those movies. Yeah, yeah. But anyways, I'm glad you guys are enjoying them, and I hope to do more as we go along here. I've recorded a couple other ones already. I just haven't You should absolutely watch the Johnsons. You should. Go now. It's like 25 minutes, 28 minutes, something like that. Good movie. It's a short film. Short film. Alright. Need to make myself stronger because I'm getting my ass kicked. 29 minutes. There we go. There we go. Ooh, look, he's got a little bat cape. Unfortunately, it's not strong enough. Do I have any weapon? Does more damage? I need more damage. It's unfortunate. Ooh, what do we got here? Ooh, I like that mask. I like that a lot. Yeah, I like that. That's sexy. Sexy and it knows it. Bump. Ba ba da ba da ba 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 da. All right, let's go see if we can upgrade some stuff.
Hey. What's going on, neighbor?
Should try and upgrade some stuff here. There we go. Upgrade.
Nicely.
That's fully upgraded. Upgrade. We don't have any more green material.
Work for me.
Mask is fully upgraded.
Fresh.
Aw, we don't have enough to finish upgrading that. Well, it's a good start anyway. Oh, wait. Can I upgrade my health potion?
Take a look.
No, not enough money.
Until next time.
Stuff ain't cheap. Is that where we're at? What?
Goblins had begun constructing a tower to secure their... Though dwarven sappers had cut off access to the forge from their home.
There we go. Did you watch it safe? Anyway, I didn't mean for people to go watch it, like, right this second. I'm just saying you should definitely, if you got 30 minutes of time, make sure the kiddos aren't around. Definitely check it out. Conjuring was okay. It was an okay movie. Like, it was a good movie. It wasn't a great movie, it was a good movie. But I recorded A Quiet Place Part 2's review.
I can think of worse outcomes than Verbeek invading
Infinite, which is a new Mark Wahlberg sci-fi movie. You got me craving chips now. Like, french fries and chips. We call chips, like, there's, like, we have chips. Chips. I don't know what they call those in UK, but they're chips. Yeah, I did say it was gonna fucking twist you up a little bit. Yeah. There's definitely something strange about the Johnsons. Crisps? Did you call them crisps? Okay. So I've got a craving for chips and crisps. Do you like the spicy chips? Like the curly fries with the spice? I don't know if you guys get McCain's and stuff over there, but they've got these, like, spicy curly fries. Oh my god. So good. So good. Why can I hear myself? Oh, right, because you're hosting me. Yes. I knew that. I just wasn't sure what you called chips, but we got that sorted out. It's funny, my parents come from Yorkshire, and my grandparents, and they just never ever called it that stuff. Like, they didn't use the slang, like the different terms. Woo! Guys are a pain in the arse. Ow. Apple and pears is stairs. Are you pulling a Dr. Seuss right now? Dog and bone is phone. Interesting. Slang. Okay. That's an interesting thing to call a phone. Where am I going here? Where am I going? Where does it want me to go? Wants me to go that way. Well, I'm not going to go that way. I'm going to go this way. Boat race means face. What? That's so confusing. So if I say I'm going for a boat race, I should say that I'm going on your... Or if I say I'm going for a boat race, I'm saying that I'm going on your face. Dirty talk must be very interesting. Like, in bed, you're like, I'm totally gonna go boat racing. Totally gonna go boat race. I don't know. I feel like that would kind of be a mood killer for some. Oh, crap. That's better. That's, like, it's cool. What the hell? What just happened here? What just happened here? Alright, this is poison. So, do you have the spicy chips? The curly fries? The curly chips? Something is missing. Oh, yes. Every special occasion we have Yorkshire pudding. I actually like York. I go to the pub all the time. And I get stuffed Yorkshire puddings. So it's like roast beef, mashed potatoes, veggies, all stuffed into a Yorkshire pudding. Oh my god. So good. So good. Now you got me craving a Yorkshire pudding. A stuffed Yorkshire pudding. I'm going to have to go to the pub. Woo! No! You can't see me! You can't see me! Get up! Ooh, the frame rate just, like, dropped. This guy keeps puking. There we go. Notice how the frame rate keeps dropping? This is on PS5, too. Hopefully they patch that. Should be a smooth, buttery 60 FPS. So I downloaded Wreckfest. So next time that you're on and I'm on, I'll be like, hey, got Wreckfest. Yeah, you are. I just fell. I needed that. Yeah, I think that'll be fun. You'll see how terrible I am at racing games. Okay. Oh, I know. It's all about speed, violence, momentum. I just want to wreck stuff. That's the point of it. Right? Wrecking stuff. Oh, I have lots of fun. Lots of fun. I I'm not the type that like flips tables or anything. Like, I like to be a little competitive, like, but like, I'm not gonna be. Oh shite! Crazy. Oh crap! Okay, let's take out some of these little guys first. Then we're gonna use my special. Oh snap! Oh, I'm on fire, probably. I don't know how I survived that and killed them as fast as I did, but that works. Ow! Yeah, we're definitely... We're gonna take a little resty poo. We're gonna save. That's what they call saving in this game. What is this? Warmth. Why would I need warmth? Interesting. Nothing in there. I thought something was in there. Alright. Okay. I'm just looking playing games with y'all. Sometimes it's nice to play with others, you know? In a non-battle royale environment. I believe Safe has Wreckfest too. Because she would have gotten it for free from PlayStation. Everybody did who has PS Plus. I got the PS5 version for free, which was nice. How do I do this? Okay, there we go. Oh, that's what I need the warmth for. Okay, I got it now. Alright, I'm warm. Let's do this. Yeah. They give you shit loot. Alright, how do I... Between Safe and Dawn, I don't know who's going to kick our butts more. Mm-hmm. Holly should have it too. She's a PlayStation gamer. You should have gotten it from PlayStation Plus. No, not this game, Wreckfest. You should have a Wreckfest safe. Not this game.
Come on,
face me, foul champion.
No, this game's on Game Pass. I bought this. Son of a... Gotta get rid of these archers. Whoa! So angry! He's got like a scorpion. Get over here! Woo! Oh, I thought she did have a PS4. Yeah, she has a PS4. Because she plays The Last of Us 2 and all that kind of stuff. Yeah. I was talking to her about PS4. I'm fairly certain. I could be wrong, but I'm fairly certain she does. Unless she got rid of it. Because I saw her, she's got PS4 games. It was one of her tweets. I can't remember. Ah! Come on, big guy.
Two swords make twice mine.
No! Stay back. Ooh, I got epic bracers. Son of a... Yeah, we're definitely gonna save. Definitely gonna save. This is getting harder and harder. Harder and harder. Alright. Show me the money. Alright. I feel like there's gonna be a bad guy, like a big boss down there. I just died. That was dumb. Activate. I knew there was going to be bad guys. Oh, I wasn't playing Wreckfest tonight. Probably tomorrow. If they're playing it. If they're not playing it, that's fine too. But I'm just saying. I downloaded it so I could play it at a certain point with them. Her mummy is putting her in a timeout, guys. Okay? Alright, so let's get warm. Bet you there's a secret over here. Oh, don't necessarily have to stream it. I just, looking forward to playing with you. Aha! Got an epic necklace. That was supposed to be a mini boss? I keep going in the opposite direction of what it wants me to do, because I keep finding like little secrets and upgrades and, you know, all that kind of fun stuff. Chests. No! Alright, I think I'm done with that, so I will go back to the main path of where it wants me to go. I think I got everything here. Ooh, what's this? Hey! I wanted to go up on that. Come back down here. Aha! Can I activate that from here? No? Alright, we're gonna do this really fast. Aha! Maybe another secret mission thing.
Time to rid the Dale of another tournament. When of our strike!
Hi-ya! Oh, this is not good. Now we're gonna save. We're gonna save. Whew. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do, Hazy. Never any doubt. Never any doubt in my mind. Ooh, a chest. I still haven't figured out what these tablets and stuff do. Like, I haven't spent them, I haven't done anything with them. I'm not sure. The game hasn't told me what to do with them yet. Maybe it never will. I have no idea. Alright, I see a big boss dude over there. Not interested in fighting him again. Do I have to? Because I'm pretty sure I already fought him once. Yeah. It's looking like I'm going to have to.
Help's coming on strong, guys.
All right, let's just run away from these guys. He wants me to go this way.
This one will test me.
I already fought all these guys, so I'm just gonna run past them.
Please me out. My mouth's already watering.
Reach the mushroom field. All right. Too slow.
Kill that drop first.
Haven't been up there. How do I get up there? Ooh, there's a chest over there too. How do I get up there? Whoa, I almost fell. Let's figure out how to get over there. Can't leave chests behind. Interesting, that's all you gotta say? It's twisted, man. It's twisted. That takes that's daddy issues at a whole other level. No, it's a short film, right? Like, how deep can it go? He did that for a college project. Was it a college project? Yeah, I think it was a college project. Low budget, obviously. Now you know what to kind of expect on a subject matter level, sort of, for Hereditary and Midsommar. His movies are very similar, where they start very tame and then they ramp up very disturbingly in whatever content it is. He's got a thing about cults. Like pagan cults. I'm not sure what it is, but I like it. I like it a lot. Well, you will like Hereditary in Midsommar then. Is this guy dead? What is this guy doing? He's just hanging out? Have a little napsky? Okay. No! Get out of here with your scorpion nonsense. I'm poisoned. Okay, seriously. I'm trying to get out of here and it won't let me. Alright, I'm invisible.
This one will take some effort.
I need a breeze. Poison everywhere. Yes.
Yes, I would. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, what's up here? Not sure what the point of that was, but, okay. Oh, there's cages everywhere. Cages everywhere. Did you know that you can subscribe to my Amazon? Or using Amazon Prime free? Check it out here.
You're not long for the Dale, Durgar.
All right. Those remind me of the Transformers cubes. What's down here? Huh? More secrets? Can I go back the way I came? Probably not, eh? Probably not. What's up, gentlemen? Have yourselves a nice day. This is a shortcut. We're gonna take this shortcut. Even though it's telling me to do something else. I prefer to go this way. Climb. My guy even climbs like a dork. Alright, let's go this way. You know there's gonna be bad guys here. You know it. A didn't disable the field. It's probably because I'm still missing one. Question is, where is it? Oh, I missed this one. There we go. Oh, still not open. Okay. There's Mr. Sleepyhead. Oh, where's the last one? Where is it hiding? What the hell? Oh, there we go. Okay. Seriously, I can't open that. I don't know how I didn't fall off the edge there. That was pretty, that was pretty cool.
How is this elf moving so quick?
Oh, I'll insert it. I'll insert it, all right. That was easy. That was the big boss. Okay. Yeah.
My years training at the Melee MacFair continue to pay dividends.
I don't know what those fee points are. I haven't spent any of those. Maybe that's why I feel a little underleveled. Maybe I'm not spending enough points. Wish you could skip the screen. There we go, now I can skip it. So this is a 60 frames per second game, okay? But I want to point out, like, the flags are running at 30 frames. Look at it. Doesn't that seem odd? Like, the rest of the game runs at 60, but, like, certain aspects of the game run at 30, like the flag. That's the difference between 30 and 60. When are you people, that flag is at 30. It's just not smooth. It's very janky. People are always like, I can't tell the difference between 30 frames per second and 60 frames per second. Well, that's the difference. Look at the way my character moves, how smooth he moves, compared to that flag. That's the difference. That's a good way to point it out right there. Like, that's just so weird. Alright, I got some skill points. Expertise. Okay, so these are the feat points. Okay. Increase HP when getting raised to 100%. How many of these feat points do I have? Okay, I have 4. How do I unlock it? There we go. Alright. Alright, Safe. Thank you so much for hanging out. Appreciate it. Alright, what is this one? Physical damage bonus. Okay. Physical damage bonus. Yeah, really. She'll need it. She will need it.
So, killing lots of bad guys and taking their stuff?
Nothing good. Nothing that's better than what I got. I really do need a better weapon. Or maybe I don't. I don't really know. That's got better armor. You would think purple would be better, but it's not. Well, unless I level that up. Yeah, maybe if I leveled that up. Let's go see if I can do that.
Let's see what I got in your size. That's a step up.
I didn't mean to do that one. This is the one that's equipped.
All right.
There we go. Good. What did I need there for that? I need 5 purple. There we go.
Nice.
Boom. All right, that's fully upgraded. Fully upgraded.
All right, looking good. That's a step up.
Fully upgraded. Don't have 5.
See you around.
Vile creature. Verbeeg and goblin. Though dwarven. Verbeeg. Vile creatures.
with a taste for the flesh of dwarves. What they didn't count on were the Duergar, who had their own designs on Anoragon's forge.
All right, ladies and gents, that's going to do it for me for tonight. I want to thank everybody for coming by. Hazy, Don, Dodge, Safe, Wes, Ninja, Spoopy, Sosa. Thank you so much for coming by. I really do appreciate it. I love the support. I hope you guys let me know when you get that email, because it should be sooner than later. If all those green check marks are done, you guys should have it. And I'm super excited for you, Don. So I'm looking forward to celebrating and subbing to that stream. So anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much, and have a good night.